The end of the war failed to produce the remissions expected. Another prominent and regrettable item of news has been the fires in the docks, which have been so numerous as to suggest sabotage. This is the Empire Waveney at Liverpool, once a German strength through joy liner. Now, listing heavily and still on fire, she seemed to be not much more than a burnt-out hulk. Four other ships had previously been on fire at Liverpool in the course of only 48 hours. Rather too many, you'd think, for it to be merely coincidence. The Empire Waveney was undergoing a refit before going as a trooper to the Far East. Veteran of the action which disposed of the Bismarck,